Ramsay.
Whenever I find you, I know the Nazgul must be close.
As long as you wear that ring, they will be close.
How many Nazgul are there?
Just one.
Isildur, the king who cut the wood from Sauron's hand.
And wore it on his own. This is the legacy of your rings, Celebrimbor.
These men died at Minas Ithil.
These are no longer men!
Do not hesitate! The only mercy for them is death!
Raising his enemies, denying them rest, turning them against their brothers. Is there no foul stratagem the Witch King will not employ?
There are bound to be many more. It's best they don't see us coming.
Your armies become time.
You are free from darkness.
Slaughtered like your brothers! They were your comrades. Now they are my slaves.
Return to your rest.
Tremble as your friends turn against you.
I'll stick to killing them.
In ages past, I commanded armies of men. And now they will again follow me.
Isildur must be nearby.
Submit to the Witch King, and at our side you will serve, or you will die, and I will raise you as my puppet. You have a choice before you.
You don't.
All men will perish and serve. Understand, but you will be made to. All who are called will serve the Dark Lord. There is no escape, even in death.
Castamir,
he serves the Dark Lord still.
Yeah.
Isildur will raise more of Gondor's fallen. I will track him. You and I will meet again.
Well, as long as I wear this ring, I'm sure that is true.
He swells his ranks as fast as we deplete them. There is no stronger enemy.
All enemies have a weakness.
Or a strength that can be used to our advantage.
We have conquered the forts of Mordor.
Then it is time to take the fight to Barad-dûr and to Sauron.
Isildur awaits.
We bring this war to them.
We have conquered the forts of Mordor! But it is still not ours! Sauron's army advances, ready to butcher every last one of us! But we will not die under his rule! We do not serve the Dark Lord! We will sally forth on the battlefield and take this land for our own! You fight for Mordor! You fight for the Bright Lord!
Come back to me. Even in war, you don't just throw away what we have.
We attack now!
Talion, we must push through!
I'm pushing! You worry about
for orcs?
They get the job done in their own way.
For it. Suppose I'll have to make up for it now! Here it comes! Orcs are taking over, see? We're the new kings!
Sauron's throwing his entire army at us!
And he will lose it all!
Manfelf! This stops now. You may have defeated the others, but you will not defeat me. This has been a long time coming.
Last one to get in a hit, eats last!
I think you've made the Dark Lord angry.
This is only the beginning.
Thank you.
has come, Talion. All that you have wrought has lit you together. We are bound together in this brothel. This is the fate of kings and men.
It shall not be mine.
The Dark Lord
push
will
on!
Be making me. I died and he brought me back.
You will serve me for all eternity.
You are mine. I cannot allow this.
Isildur, I release you!
No!
Find peace in death.
He was not yours to release.
And he was not yours to enslave.
I did more than that. You broke Sauron's hold. You dominated him.
And I will dominate Sauron. His armies will be mine.
We are meant to destroy Sauron.
Sauron cannot be destroyed.
Celebrimbor is right. We fight and fight, but evil always returns. Talion, we can end this here.
We must ensure Mordor is restored to light, not darkness. Trade one Dark Lord for another.
This is not the end I have fought for!
But you are not the only one fighting.
No, he is not. This is not about your petty vengeance.
Or mine.
This is about restoring order to Mordor. To all of Middle-earth. For you are but a vessel, and there are others. The Lady Galadriel sent you here for a reason. Together, we can bring Sauron to his knees. We can finish what our people started so long ago.
Sacrifices are not in vain. This is the only way.
See the future you have wrought. A bright lord instead of a dark one.
You pitiful man. I gave you sight and yet you still do not see.
You showed me a fate I could not change.
You are wrong. When you and Celebrimbor forged a new ring of power, I saw where your path ended. Locked in battle against Sauron at the top of Barad-dûr. And you won. Sauron was enslaved, and the Bright Lord rose in his place. The armies of Mordor marched forth under his banner, and Middle-earth fell under his heel. That is the future I fought against. The future you prevented. Because you saw Celebrimbor for what he was. Your war is not yet ended, Talion. Whether a Bright Lord or a Dark Lord rules Barad-dûr, the balance of power must be maintained, or all of Middle-earth will fall.
Minas Morgul.
Yes. From there, Mordor can be held back.
Gone.
I asked you once, how much are you willing to sacrifice? Open your eyes. Open your eyes, Talion.
As long as I have breath in my body, my fate is my own.
Have rocks in your head. This is Minas Morgul, and you are one man.
I am one. But we are many.
Power of the Lord.
just getting up and fighting.
Yeah.
darkness yet. And I am not your brother.
Power to you is ours. is ours. Soon, you will be ours. True deathlessness. You chose this path. The Dark Lord will claim his prize. The Palantir is ours. Minas Mordor is ours. Sauron, you will be ours.
Serve the Bright Lord now!
In the body of elf or man, you are unchanged, Celebrimbor.
Thank you.
nothing more from me!
Sauron and Celebrimbor became one, locked in a prison of perpetual war. A flaming eye casting its shadow over Mordor. Talion had retaken the city of Minas Morgul, but his war was far from over. His greatest battle would be fought against the shadow within himself and the tower to the east. To hold back the darkness. To save the world of men.
The War of Shadows begins.
We'll be right back.